going to take to navigate this change?
Aha, that's a very good question, Rick. What it's going to take is fortitude. It's also going to take a shift in our thinking from a historical perspective to a forward-thinking perspective. And also, the big thing is that compliance has been our enemy. And what I mean by that is it's been our friend because it's helped us to grow a profession. But now, when we need to innovate, it's not so good a situation because we're deadline-driven, and we're compliance-driven, and we're driven by the calendar. And in order to transform and innovate, we have to bust out of being deadline-driven and being driven by our own initiative, so that when we have initiative and we drive things and we can take some risks that we are typically not taking in a compliance environment, then we can see our way through. And so it's a change in the mindset that's going to have to happen.